Vocabulary. It is on. Let's do it. All right, so here are the vocabulary words and definitions, and I'll go through them with you. Let's take a look. This is our basic word. Substitute, a person or thing serving in place of the original. Right? You know what a substitute is. I bet you've used the word sub. Oh, I got a sub today. They're not talking about a salami on rye with extra anchovies.
Yeah.
Boredom. Being in a state of having nothing to do or not interested in anything. How many of you have said to your parents, I'm bored. I'm bored. It's not B-O-A-R-D either. B-O-R-E-D. Boredom. Ramble. To talk on and on and on without really saying anything specific. Anybody know anyone who rambles? Oh, ramble. Okay, rambler. Gesture. Gesture. To make a motion with your hands or face that tells others you are thinking something, right? Like this. That's crazy, right? All right, ready? Context words, tier two words. Got to see them in the story to understand what they mean, right? Studious. Spending a lot of time studying or reading. A hardworking student. Anybody know anybody in this room that's studious? Yes, who?
Shelby.
Shelby, yes. I would have loved to have had the reputation of being studious. Mm-hmm. Studious. Ringleader. A person who is in charge or the leader of a group. Anybody know who the ringleader? Me? All right, that's fine. I'll take it. Legitimate. Something that is actually true. And of serious concern, right? A legitimate. Straight away. To do something or to say something, to do or say something right away without hesitation. Straight away. How about this one? Logan. Obliged. Obliged. To do as someone asks or desires to please them. Obliged. Much obliged, right? Oblivious. To have no clue what is going on around you. How many of you have been felt oblivious? I've felt that way before. Barely. Only just a little. Almost not at all. Rescue. To save someone or something from a bad situation. Countdown, an act of counting numbers backwards to zero. Come on, everybody knows that. Irritate, to have a great amount of anger, right? All right, so there you have it. There are your words and definitions for this week. Today.